Asteria. And she was the, in Greek, was the sister of Leto. That actually then became Delos. She split into many parts. And this is made of Greek marble. Scipano from Tinos. And steel. And then actually some California marble cores as a base. Sits 19 inches tall by 29 inches long, and it's 14 inches wide. When I this is one of the blocks that I actually got from a picked out from a abandoned quarry in Tinos, and when I got I picked the block out because of the banding, but also because I saw that it had two distinct flaws in it, and I wanted to try to make a piece that came apart. And other times I have mounted them vertically, and because of seeing all the octopus on poles in Greece, drawing on the poles, this is sort of an attempt along those lines of either octopus on a pole, or somebody said they saw lamb or goat roasting on a spigot, and since that was sometimes what we got to eat over there, that's where this came from. And the asking price is $3,600. So again, I did all the polishing and cutting on it beforehand, and then split it and mounted it, and the way it sits is actually it's sitting on a core hole on the pole that it's sitting on. That's a core hole in this marble from when they originally cored it.